Hello YouTube, welcome back to my video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can open PostgreSQL through command line in Windows PC. So in my previous videos, I have shown you how you can install the PostgreSQL in Windows 10 PC. So here, I'll be showing how you can access the PostgreSQL through command prompt. Let me open my command prompt here. And I will write the commands in a notepad here, okay? So log in to the PostgreSQL, the command is like this: psql and hyphen u, and you have to specify the username, and then you have to specify the host, okay, the host name. Yes, it's similar as this. And now let me write my username and hostname here. My username is Postgres, and host I'm going to connect is my local PC host, so it's a local host, okay? So if I'm just copying it here, it should give me the error: a PSQL is not recognized as an internal external command. This is because you should add this PSQL in your environment variable, or you can directly navigate to where your PostgreSQL is installed. So it's in my C drive, program files, and PostgreSQL 12, and inside bin we are actually accessing psql.exe here, this one, okay? So you can directly navigate to this location with the cd command like this. And if you are just copying now the command, you can see it is taking it's asking the password here. Okay, so if I'm just writing my password as root and enter, you can see it's entering perfectly. So if you want to enter, I mean add this into the environment variable, you can directly run without going navigating the location where you have installed. So I will show you that one also. Just search for this PC and go to the properties, and now in the advanced system settings, in the advanced tab, you can see an environment variable here. Just click on that, and you can see system variables and user variables here. So in the system variables section, there is a variable name path, okay? Just double click on that, and here you have to add the path where your psql.exe is there. So this is my path. I can directly copy it from here and click new and paste it here, press okay. Okay, and okay again. Now if I'm just opening command prompt and taking the command from here directly, you can see it's taking that. Okay, that's all how you can connect to your PostgreSQL database. And from here, if you want to view the available database, you can just write like this list. You can see I have all these databases, okay? So hope you got this, how you can connect to your PostgreSQL database from command prompt. If you have any doubt in this, please comment below. I will try to help you, and please like and subscribe for my videos, and thanks for watching.